want to say a few words to mark this moment. This is a milestone and a closing of a chapter for the show, but I do want to acknowledge our sister companies around the world. We have Waitress in London. Say, first of all, where the show all began, I have to thank the great American Repertory Theater. There would be no Waitress without that remarkable theater and their belief in the show, and they're giving it a home and birthing it. And we have our family from ART who traveled down from Boston in the house tonight. Thank you. Thank you to every usher, every house staff. Salute and honor this extraordinary band. I just have to shout out a few. You heard her ovation as Francine Palmer. Ideas and how to like do magic tricks, and I look at like a table. I was like, enough, enough. Gary. Created these roles with the show, so it's been an amazing. And Molly Hader, oh my God! The iconic Hader has been with the show for 4 years on Broadway. Thank you, Molly, for that. And to just round out the thanks to, I don't know if they're here, but Bernie Telsey, Patrick Goodwin, you are living. Alicia Parker, BJ Holbrook, England, you are unbelievable, your care for the show. Michael Roy, the original producer of the film, Waitress. Thank you for your support. To all our producers who believed in the show and got us here, but we truly would not be here if it weren't for the legendary theatrical duo of Barry and Fran Weisler. Of turning this film into a musical and trusting all of us and all these artists to bring this to life. Thank you, Barry, for everything you've given to this production. And to lastly, this incredible creative team, come here. All my designers around the world who couldn't be here tonight, who are with us in spirit, and the sisterhood right here, the sisterhood. And Scott. There's no Waitress without the men of Waitress, the incredible men of Waitress. Lauren, to your brilliant choreography. Jesse Nelson, for your wit, and your soul, and your dedication. And Sarah Bareilles. She write the score, but she performed in it. And I'm gonna tell you something, this woman has given so much for this production, her soul, her love, her care, day in, day out. There is no one like Sarah Bareilles on Broadway. To be able to choreograph to music has been a dream come true. It's just, it choreographed itself because the music is so beautiful. It actually didn't choreograph itself. I want to just talk about three things real quick. Do you guys know what a dance captain is?
Yes!
So a dance captain is every new gender that comes into the show, every new person that comes into the show, the dance captains are responsible for these people. So I just want to give a huge shout out to Max Kamanda, who is our dance captain.
Gems, as did Barry Weisler,
taking a chance on Sarah and I, so we are eternally grateful. And thank you. But I want to take a moment to talk about the fifth female on the team, and that's Adrienne Shelley. Of the movie Waitress, and she died before the movie was bought at Sundance, before she could experience how embraced her beautiful gem that she created was, this beautiful pie she created. And she wrote this movie before the Me Too movement, when stories about quiet bravery of women were deemed unimportant, and they were impossible to get made, and she got it made. And she created this beautiful film. And tonight, her husband, Andy, is with us. And her beautiful daughter, Sophie, who was the original inspiration for Lulu. So it's incredibly meaningful they're with us, and we really appreciate you entrusting us with this precious gem. And to Adrienne, I think I speak for all of us when I say, as we all look up, thank you for taking us to the Boom Boom Pie.
This is fucking hard, and like every Broadway show I write closes. And acknowledge this beautiful woman. Dear, sweet team member here on Broadway, and I don't know how the fuck you got through that show. You were extraordinary, and thank you for your beautiful storytelling and your magnificent voice. We're so grateful. Well, I mean, we almost did 4 years already. We round off here at the Brooks. I had no idea the impact that this project was gonna have, and I sit on that little staircase, and I watch you watch this, and I watch you, and it's the most magical experience, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart. And to send you off, yeah, right, and I'm gonna sing by myself. You all are singing this, and you all are singing this, but everything changes, and so will we.